Oh, what's up everyone, my name is Nigark and welcome back to Furi. I want to make a little note of what the game, something that the game does. I think when you start up the game, it has a little one-liner about that references the next boss that you're about to fight. Just whenever you launch the game, so when I launched it this time it said, a master of time, so they say. And then I was able to like load up my game. So I'm assuming this guy has something to do with time. Yeah. We're just gonna come on over here. This place is really neat looking. I like it. I like the floating stuff. I like how the bridges just sort of come around. Really cool concept. I don't know if it's like motion sensor, like the silly doors at stores, but it's working. Well, I probably would never cross something like this. I would be too scared that they would decide.
Can you feel it? It's like a dream. The breeze, the peace.
Yeah, I would be.
It feels like we could take off and leave this place behind us.
Rabbit, I'm talking. I'd be way too scared that they would just go wherever the hell they pleased. Now you can talk, Rabbit. Come on, say what you will. Come on, say stuff. Or no, that's fine too. This rabbit is giving me the creeps. I'm just waiting to fight him. I know it's coming. Can I walk over here? Nope, I do not walk over here. Where do I walk? Do I walk to these rocks? Not really seeing where I'm supposed to be going, rabbit dude. Oh wait, I can hit A and it automatically goes for me. Okay. Yeah, I actually like that. Yeah, just tell me where I'm supposed to go. Because, oh, there's a bridge over there. I see it now. It's right over there. Still really cool concept. Just want to never walk on one.
But you know better. Nothing is what it seems. We're stuck here, and the real world is somewhere else, down there.
That is unfortunate. These camera angles are a little bit disorienting. If I have to fight like this, I'm gonna scream. Yeah, don't make me fight like this. I would not win. Ever. At all. Oh, this is neat. I like this. Oh god, please don't. Just please don't. God, Road to Valhalla already did this to me once, and it was terrible.
The old man coming up. There's more to him than meets the eye.
He's the master of time.
A master of time, so they say.
Yep, so it is. Whenever
but
you...
if he's such a master, if he saw it all coming, why didn't he do something about it?
Whenever you
why
set
didn't
up the game?
He stop it from happening? Or at least warn me. But look where we ended up.
Mm-hmm. Now we're upside down. God, getting to the boss takes some time. It's like 4 minutes of walking. Like, just make these screens shorter. I don't need so much silence. Just get me to the boss. Give me the story and give me the thing. Like, these I'm fine with because something's happening.
Cool. Easy for him, he chose to be here. But we are definitely not cool with this. We are getting out of here.
Are we? Sort of thinking I'm just your pawn to get to the end. What is this? What is this?
Time to move on. Go cross his path, my friend. The jailer is the key.
Mm-hmm. I don't like how you're just teleporting around with your microphone. That's kind of weird. Your design is still really cool, but you're still really weird. Alright, 5 minutes later, let's actually get to some fighting.
Welcome, stranger. I've been looking forward to this moment. I foretold your escape, but not how far you would get. I am glad you made it to me. Time is a picture in motion through eternity. When you appeared, everything got still. You made the picture stop. I'm here to make my clocks tick again.
Oh.
I can't kill you, but I can remove you from my here and now, capture you and bring you back until the next cycle.
Oh, well, there's walls. So he won't kill me. That's at least nice. All right, so these reflect stuff. I'm assuming I have to, what? All right, my thought going into this.
You live under the illusion of control. Abandon the fight. It is written.
Alright, I cannot dash into there. God, that is so big. That hits me every time.
You're fighting yourself. Can't you see?
Yeah, I'm actively doing that, actually. Okay. I'm just gonna try to hit the same one over and over. Oh, that's it. That's the secret. That's the juice. Because if you hit too many, I think it doesn't work. God, this is... Okay, stop it. Like, I've gotta hit the same one over and over, and after, like, so many hits, it looks like they refresh, maybe? Like, the extra bounces are not doing anything. Yeah, the extra bounces are not hitting it. It's only the first initial hit that does anything.
I see your future.
Just shush. I'm trying to do stuff here. Just calm it on down, old dude. Alright, there's another one down. Oh, man, I'm already, like, doing bad. I'm already about to lose a health. Nope. Not like this. I think I have to hit it 5 times for it to go away? It looks like 5. 5 is the answer here.
You live under the illusion of control. Abandon the fight.
Okay, now I think I might have enough to start actually getting in there. Problem is, I've got to beat those things up like a lot.
You're fighting yourself. Can't you see?
Currently trying not to, if you would be so kind as to just stop your business. Oh right, I can shoot my own bullets. Well, at least the yellow ones I can.
Go back.
Alright. No, not doing that. Okay, so it looks like the middle ones I might have to hit about 10 times. Because I saw one finally get dented, and it was not after the first shot. Oh, we got a middle one. We got a middle one. Middle one has been hit. And I healed up a little bit. We're progress. Progress. If I just stay really far back, I can actually do pretty freaking well. If I'm very careful with the angles, shit, that was bad. I just gotta keep dodging my own stuff. Nope.
You could wait for me to die of old age.
That could work. That is accurate. That may be a winning strat. That may be how to do this. Dodging his attack is not that hard. When I don't have my own bullets getting in the way and making me dodge out of their way. Alright, entire outer ring, pretty weak. Okay, come over here. Look at that.
Under the illusion of control, abandon the fight. It is written.
Okay, now we just sort of wait for these to stop bouncing around so much because I really, really actually kind of need some space to work with here. And all these balls bouncing around trying to hit my face just ain't doing it for me.
You're fighting yourself. Can you see?
Got the HP, but I got hit for it. Yeah. Yeah, I got hit twice. Alright. Keep doing it. Keep bouncing it. Keep getting it. Keep dodging it. Alright, we're going to the other side.
Go back.
We're going to the other side. Okay, we are on the other side. Actually, I kind of want to be down here. It's easier for me to control down here. Alright. Come on, inner ring. Inner ring is starting to get destroyed. Yeah, this fight is gonna take forever. If this is like a constant thing for all of his phases. I really hope not. God, I hope not, because this fight would just be forever and a half. Oh, hello, help.
I see your future.
Don't. Please don't. Please stop looking there. I don't want you to see that. I haven't cleaned it up in a while. Okay, I got hit. Get out of here.
You live under the illusion of control. Abandon the fight.
Yeah, I'm just trying to kill you. If you could just stop with the shit talk and get along with the dying, that would just be excellent. Don't you think? A little less shit talk, a little more death? Oh god, not on my end. That's not at all what I meant. Oh my god, I got hit again. Okay. I really need these things to not be doing what they're doing. That one's a heal. Yes.
Go back.
So I can shoot them kind of sideways because my shots don't reflect off of anything else. In fact, is that the secret here? Am I supposed to be shooting these like not directly forward? Well, whatever. This is working right now. Oh man, I should have got hit there and I didn't.
I see your future.
Okay, shoot these bad boys.
Ugh.
Oh!
With experience comes perspective.
What? 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 How do I get out of that? Oh god. I don't know how to get out of that bolly badness. I'm hitting it. I don't know if I'm actually doing anything, but I am hitting it. I am definitely hitting it, but for whatever reason, my brain does not work with this pattern. I think I may have it now. Yeah, I think my brain has the pattern now. It's just, it got a little bit. Nope. Crap.
And thus the cycle ends. We shall meet again.
Damn it, how do I dodge this shit? There we go. It's just really annoying timing. Alright, here we go. And then over here. Ah! No. Don't touch me there. Oh! Man, it's getting me. I stand in one spot too much. That's my problem. Good. I don't even know if I'm doing anything to him. Like, obviously I'm hitting him. I just don't know what sort of damage he's taking. If it's like a lot, if it's a little. Obviously, it's not enough.
A crack in the shell.
Oh. But can you find what is this? Twice? A crack in the shell, but can I find it twice? I don't know.
Back.
Oh. I terrified.
Take every second count.
Huh? Oh, I'm. Just give me the health.
Wait.
No, just give me the health. Oh, I parried. I parried once. I did something good once. No, just stay away. Just stay away.
I also like to take it slowly.
Yeah, the time is your thing. I know. I get it. That's your shtick. I hit him. He made a grr sound. Oh, crap.
Not.
Last try on this phase. Nope. Nope. Okay. This is the phase that I suck on. In fact, I seem to suck on all of the phases, so don't worry about it. Dodge it! Dodge it! Man, this is... Yeah, it shouldn't look good for you, you big jerk. You wanna stop? Oh, come on, come on. Did we get it? Did we do it? Did I get it? Nope, not yet. There we go.
A crack in the shell, but can you find it twice?
Oh, that one went right on me, you butthole. That's barely fair. Oh my god! Stab it. Do your time stab thing. No, dodging out of the way of this shit is not easy. Because I'm dodging into bullets. Come on, stop the fucking time. Stop time so I can get health. Oh wait, do I have to parry him for him to do that? Yep, that's what it is. I had to parry him. For time to stop, I had to parry him. Nope. Damn it.
Don't give up. Keep trying. You write your own story.
Damn it. The problem is, losing a boss fight is like 18 minutes of a freaking video. That's really hard! That's a lot of time! Ah, man.
You live under the illusion of control. Abandon the fight. It is written.
It's just... Like, that's a lot of time for me to not do anything. Okay, we're just... Damn it.
Yourself. Can't you see?
Well, yes, if you would drop the shields that reflect everything to me, I actually wouldn't really be fighting myself. That would actually kind of not be happening right now. Just trying to shoot all the extras. So I can go back and shooting you. That's all I need, is to shoot all of the garbage so I can shoot you. God, there's health over there, I want that so bad. I got it. I damn near lost it, but I got it.
I see your future.
I'm just shooting the extras right now so I can shoot back at you. Cool. We good? I can come over here, shoot these things up. Nice. Alright, let's shoot them again. Here we go. I'm getting the hang of it. I'm understanding it. I am understanding it. It's just... Alright, time to shoot all of the garbage that, I've made. Time to clean up my mess. I'm cleaning my room. Just keep circling so whenever he does that, I won't get hit. Alright, we mostly cleaned up. I think we're good. We are hitting the center one now.
You live under the illusion of control. Abandon the fight.
Shut up.
It is written.
Yeah, how's that sound, huh? How does a little taste of shut up sound, huh? Yeah? Yeah? You wanna shut up? Thanks. Dick. Ah! Okay, come on. Just break one in the middle. Yes, as soon as we break one in the middle, all that garbage goes away.
With experience comes perspective.
Mm-hmm. Nope. Oh, right. I remember when we played this game. Good times. Me and my best friend, Timekeeper, over here. Yep, good shit, friend. Oh, he's in red. That generally means low health. Or danger? Knows it, just hold on. Okay. Good. Sorry, nose itch is priority. No matter what you're doing, itch that nose first. At least I understand this now. My first time through was rough. And I haven't seen his last phase, so that last phase could still... Or last two phases, maybe? They could still obliterate me.
A crack in the shell.
Okay, so but now I have to parry him. Twice.
Back. Make every
oh god, my shots! Come. My shots stay there! My shots stay there! Okay, your butthole! And here's the problem. That is guaranteed damage.
I also like to take it.
Shut up! I'm killing you! Don't you see? Oh, now we're in this? We're Super Saiyan mode? We're in the Dragon Ball Z episode? No! I fight for my friends! Got my nose.
Not so fast.
What? That's my line. God, these are not easy to dodge. Oh boy. Nope, that is guaranteed damage. That is 100. Wait, no, it's not. It's not like the other one.
You're too impulsive. This is my time. My space, your escape, will fail.
Holy crap, that is a lot of movement. That is a lot of movement. Okay. Shit. Okay, I can go over that. I can dodge that. I can go over that. I can attempt to dodge that. I can go over that. I can dodge that. Go over that. Dodge over. No, damn it.
It's not looking good.
Yeah, shut up. Come on. Nope. Ugh. Fuck. Alright. Missed. God. Fuck. That's a really not easy for me to dodge. Or, apparently that isn't either. Because I have to walk into it for a fraction of a second to actually be able to dodge it, because that's how you tell it which way you want to dodge.
It's not looking good.
Thanks, college advisor. I know it's not looking good. Get out of here. God.
Don't give up. Keep trying. You right.
Ah. We're gonna do this. So help me God. If I have to make this an every other day series just because it's gonna take me that long to make the fucking videos, I will. I will do that. If I have to.
You live under the illusion of control. Abandon the fight.
You live under the illusion of sounding cooler than you do. Dick. Okay. Just keep bouncing it. Bounce, bounce. Bounce, bounce. Juking. Not really juking that well, but juking. Alright. I think I cleared up enough here. Just unload.
Can you see?
Just unload. Here he comes, here he comes, here he comes. Nope. Alright, shoot to the side, shoot to the side, shoot to the side. Gotta get out of here. Here it comes.
Alright.
No. Okay. Alright, we got this. We got this, we got this. Don't worry. Dodge to the left. That was actually a really bad dodge, but it counts. We're gonna dodge to the left again. Good. Smooth. Smooth. Shoot to the side, shoot to the side. Clear it out a little bit. We're almost there. We almost got this dude. Oh, I thought I was definitely gonna get hit there, and surprisingly I didn't.
You live under the illusion of control. Abandon the fight. It is written.
You could really just let me out. You could just not keep me in jail and we would be totally cool. That's my only real concern here.
I see your
future. It's nothing personal. It's just I don't belong here, yo. Okay, I just gotta hit him now. I have a spot open, I just have to there we go.
With experience comes perspective.
Oh god, I can charge up dash? I didn't even know! It was probably in the tutorials and I just didn't pay attention. In fact, I'm pretty sure it was in the tutorials and I just didn't pay attention. But I didn't even know! Nope, this phase is balls. Literally, look at these things. Okay.
It's not looking good.
Just, why do we have to go there every time? Why we gotta remind me? I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make it through this phase without having to redo it. I don't have a lot of health. I do not have very many HPs.
A crack in the shell, but can you find it twice?
Come on, hit me.
Back.
Shit. May right, don't shoot bullets. Now I remember, I can actually dodge this, because I thought it was like the last one, where I couldn't.
Wait.
Okay. One. Two. Three!
I also like to take it slowly.
Oh! I don't even know what I did! I just fucked up his day! I don't even know how I did that. But I did it, and it was really cool. I mean, I meant to do that. I meant to do that. Can I do it again? Okay, this phase. No! No!
everything was meant to be.
Fuck. Oh. That's a cool little scene that I hadn't seen before. I dodged all of those. Are you proud of me? Hope so. That was a first. I actually dodged every single one of those. Gotta get away. Just gotta keep moving whenever that's done.
It's not looking good.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Come on. Come on. Oh, no. Damn it, he just respawned his balls. Okay. Oh, I actually have to...
A crack in the shell.
Wow, I didn't get hit there either? I'm starting to get really good at this. That's like the major upside to all of this, is that, you really only have to...
Make every second count.
You... Like, the boss isn't gonna change. Each phase is always gonna be the same. Like, you can learn the patterns and progressively get better. Alright, can't shoot. Nope, got hit there.
I also like to take it.
Yeah, get over here. Ugh! I'm so good! Nope. 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 Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. Here we go. Nope. 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 Even noper. Nope again.
Wait.
No, don't wait! Ah, fuck, you got a whole combo on me. Got him.
Not so fast.
Okay, so the requirement was big dashing. That's what it was. Big dashing. That's what the secret is. That's the secret.
You're too impulsive. This is my time. My space. Your escape will fail.
Come on. Oh! Oh, what is this? 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 I haven't done this. I haven't been here. I haven't gotten this far. I haven't solved this puzzle yet.
Okay.
Oh,
every second count.
Oh. Oh, we're gonna make it count, you son of a bitch. He's groaning. His groaning is actually kind of weird. Straight. Double.
Prepare to meet your fate.
Don't talk about my fate!
Oh.
No! Alright, invincible boy. Invincible boy! Not today. Fuck! I parried, but I wasn't able to hit. That's the first time that's happened!
Let's go back.
No. Let's stay right here! So
everything was meant to be.
Okay. No! I did that way too early. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it! Mm-hmm.
You're too impulsive. This is my time. My space.
No.
Will fail.
It is my time!
Wait.
No. Oh wait, I'm on this phase again. This is good. This is actually really good. I'm making progress. I'm learning. Come on, parry. Did it. Got it.
Make
run.
Every second count.
Run. That fuck. Fick. He has a delay on his attacks. That's why I keep fucking up the parry. Because I see the timing, and it's wrong every timing. At least there's health here. Not much I'm grateful for.
Your fate.
There we go. This is the good shit. No.
Wait.
Oh my god. He's not obeying the rules that every other boss fight has established. Even earlier in this boss fight. I don't like that those still bounce afterwards. There's like, it's super hard for me to dodge those afterwards. Nope, fucked up on that one. This one is timed horribly for me. There we go. No, I don't know why I'm failing on this now. There we go. Wow. Fucking wow.
Don't give up. Keep
it went
trying.
Through me once, and you then it didn't goals. Go through me again. Son of a bitch. Yes, I'm just gonna keep shooting at you. Been through this phase a couple of times now. Shoot everything to the side. Shoot everything to the side. Just get all these garbage things out. Well, I had the fucking rabbit taunting
you live
me.
Under the illusion of control, abandon the fight. It is written.
God. I swear, if I lose a life on the first phase, I will be ashamed. After I've been through this as many times as I have, it would be sheer shame. Pure 100% unadulterated shame. Oh, we're already on the middle section on one area. That's pretty cool. I like that. I can dig that.
You're fighting yourself. Can't you
my tactic for this is basically spam it out and just dodge everything. Like, I'm not trying to aim for it at all. For, like, any opening, I'm not trying to work it around in any specific way. I'm just spamming him.
Go back.
That's it. That's all this is 100% spam. Do-do-do-do-do. Here comes the orange stuff, which I'm probably gonna get hit by, yep. Let's clean up some of these things. This is actually getting really hard for me to dodge now. I can dodge a little bit of bullshit. Not a lot. Alright, we pretty cleared out of bullshit. On this side, yes.
You live under
fire at him again.
Control. Abandon the fight. It is written.
And man, we are getting health all over the place on this one. He's getting him into the second phase is super easy. It is not much of a challenge anymore. Your future. Come on, almost there. I can see the middle one's about to break. There we go, hit him with one bullet.
With experience comes perspective.
Oh hi, I'm right here. I don't think I want to be that close. Well, maybe. Nope, do not want to be that close. On a technical level, it might be easier for me to dodge. Oh, my nose is super itchy. Okay. Yeah, no, it's not at all easier to dodge from the center. I'm about to just shave all of my facial hair to make my nose not itchy when I record. Because this is ridiculous.
A crack in the shell, but can you find it twice?
Yes, ish.
Back.
Oh, right, don't shoot.
Make every second count.
God, if you just didn't have that delay. Oh. That delay is really what's messing with me here. Oh, we did it! I don't know how. But I did it. I got him again.
I also like to take it.
And I know I can hit him there. It's just getting over to him. I'm not confident.
Oh.
Okay. See how I block here and then I can hit him? That's not happening in the next phase. And every other boss has had that where if I block it, I can hit them like immediately. And the next phase, it doesn't let me do that. Shit.
Let's go back.
No, let's go forward. I'm doing really poorly on this one already. And that one was fucking stray.
This is my time. My space. Your escape will fail.
Wow. What? Oh, I hit his pedestal. Apparently that counts as a wall. Really? What?
It's not looking good.
What? I don't know how it's not going over this wall anymore. Like, shit that should be going over the wall is not going over the wall. It's just running face first into the fucking wall.
It's not looking good.
Okay.
Wait.
No. You shut up. We don't wait here. Hashtag never wait.
Again. Make every second count.
Oh god. Nope, got hit by that. That was good. That was a good one. See how I blocked and I hit him there? When we get into the Super Saiyan mode, that won't matter. That doesn't do that. I don't even know why I call that Super Saiyan mode. Just reminds me of Dragon Ball Z for some reason.
Prepare to meet your fate.
Stop the delay.
You're too impulsive. This is my time. My space. Your escape.
Just stop the delay and I can do everything. What is that? Okay.
Let's go back.
What? No. Damn it. It's been 45 minutes. Alright.
You write your own story.
I hate to say it, but I don't think this game is worth me doing an hour-long episode every time, and it's only gonna get harder. The game is super fun. I wanna say that. Furi is super fun. But me not progressing for 45 minutes just isn't doing it for me. This is what I'm thinking about. Like, I could either cut out all of this stuff, which wastes a lot of my time to make one episode of a game, or I can just cut the series. Like, I could show off hour-long videos of me just trying, but I don't think that's entertaining. I honestly don't. So for right now, my name is Ngark, this has been Furi, and thank you for watching.